Hi, this is my review of the Lefon digital MP3 radio speaker, and that's model N-908. It's actually a tiny little radio. It's a lot smaller than the speakers I normally use to. And there we go. It's about the same size as a 4-inch smartphone, so that gives you an idea on how tiny it is. This is the black one, and as you can see, it's a very shiny black finish with the chrome buttons. Looks very, very nice. It's rechargeable, and you've got the charge port at the end there, along with USB port and the auxiliary port just there. It's a headphone port, beg your pardon. It's also got, if I can show you, oh, just blinded myself, LED light. And I've noticed on some reviews people are saying, well, it's got no stand, how does it stand up? There's your stand. There's a key shaped hole in the bottom, so you simply slip that into there like that, et voila, it stands up all on its own. Got the antenna there for the radio, and volume and power switch on the top there. So let's switch it on. The switch is a little bit tight, I've found sometimes. It's got a reasonable amount of volume. It's not hugely loud, as you wouldn't expect from a speaker like this, but it's surprising given the size of it and how thin the darn thing is. It's actually quite loud, and it's not a huge bass demon either. It's nice and clear, the sound that comes from it, but you don't really get lots and lots of bass. You've got various functions, so press the mode switch. The AM, the auxiliary input, and back to the radio. In fact, I've got a TF card, I've got a smart card here, a SD card. Let's just put this in a little bit, which just goes into the bottom there, if I can get it the right way around. There we go. It plays the TF card. That sounded actually really nice, quite surprising really. And the interesting thing was, I was playing this SD card earlier on, and it actually remembered where it left off when I last played it, and that's after having unplugged it and plugged it back in again, so I'm quite surprised about that. But when I first recorded it, it started playing them back from the first song on the album, so it just plays them in order rather than shuffles them. You can choose a track simply by pressing number. I know you don't get a chance. But obviously that means you've got to know the track number before you actually start. But all in all, certainly for the price of it, not a bad little device at all. It's small enough that you can fit in your pocket, so if you want some music on the go, absolutely ideal, great little device. And you've got obviously a lanyard to go with it as well, so you can just stick that on your wrist if you've got very small wrists. And away you go. And that concludes my review of the Lefon L-908. Thank you very much for listening.